Hey, Tyler, how's it going?
Well, it's as well as it can be going.
I'm worried about you, dude.
I'm fine.
I hope so. It's just that ever since the incident and everything, you've been acting...
I'm fine, really. Thank you.
Well, that's good, I guess. Anyways, I was wondering if you wanted to grab coffee and talk some more soon.
I'm gonna have to call you back. Alright, thanks.
This place is special. I used to come here with my girlfriend. I miss her so much. Maybe if I had just paid a little more attention, just I looked away for 1 second and now she's gone. It's all my fault.
Don't you think she would want you to be happy?
How can I be happy when I lost the one that I loved the most? How are you here?
You won't let me go.
I don't know if I can.
It's okay. I want you to be happy.
I had even bought a ring. It was all planned out.
You need to let go.
I can't.
Yes, you can. You will always have me no matter what happens.
I never wanted it to end this way.
This is not the end. It's just the beginning of the rest of your life.
I'm so sorry.
I know. And I forgive you. It's okay to move on. I will always be here in your heart.
Okay. I'll do my best.